Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nathaniel Evans again. I asked you to talk about another issue. Thank y'all for all coming to my YouTube page, whoever's on my page. But I want to make sure this is a brief video so I can get straight to the point. So my topic today is basically invest. See, invest in yourself. You know, many people talk about stocks, bonds, real estate, you know, and other things, but they forget about the investment of you. What's here? What's going on with your whole spiritual? Right, your physical direction and what changes that you actually need to make, don't want to make but need to make in your life. And this is a constant upheaval battle, right? There's never come to a point where you're just automatically content with your life, right? You can achieve one of the greatest, you know, feats in your life. You know, you can actually go out there and buy 1,000 properties, right, but don't have anybody to share with. Right, you can actually go out there and build up other people, but don't build up people in your own circle. Right, so investing in yourself is not just only about you, but it's also about your inner circle, the circle that you would actually go back to if you was to ever fall in life. Right, this is something that's really extremely important, that's really overlooked when we're looking into investments and how to increase ourselves financially, you know, and really trying to make a difference in the world. You know, we achieve to be motivational speakers, we achieve to be basketball players, football players, rappers, doctors, nurses, and many things of that nature, right? But without you, there's no point of achieving any of those things. If you were to lose you trying to pursue something, right, you're going to have to go back to try to find you even after you pursue those things and achieve those things, because you're going to realize quickly, and hopefully quickly, because some people, it takes a long time to realize this, that you're missing a keynote aspect of yourself, which is you. Always, always take the time out to invest in yourself and use your inabilities to move yourself forward on a physical level. Right? Everything that you have in life should not be tangible. Some things have to be intangible. Some people cannot, everybody cannot know what you're doing and how you're doing it and why you're doing it. Because sometimes you don't supposed to know how you're doing these things. You just do these things and you just be who you're supposed to be. But if you look at your life as an external aspect, as a thing that you can grab, hold, you know what I mean, touch, you know what I mean, massage or whatever you want to do with it, you're going to actually understand that you're actually losing parts of yourself every time you're achieving all these things when it wasn't you that brought yourself to achieve those things. Don't get caught up in all this leadership mumbo jumbo that people are actually using and get you to focus on all these entities in the world but negate who you are. The money that you achieve, the house that you achieve, the women or the men that you achieve, you know what I'm saying, will not replace who you are in totality. I actually want to share this with people and let them understand that you are the essence of your change, right? What do? Right? How do you bring about this investment? You need to understand that you are the investment. That's how you bring about the investment. You need to understand that you have purpose and you have meaning and that you are enough and that you got this. Every single day that you wake up is about you. It's not about this thing that you're trying to achieve. Because once you achieve this thing, what happens with you? What is it that in the world that you will achieve that you will be willing to give yourself over to completely just to achieve that thing and never be able to come back to you? Think about it. I'm saying, how do the things that you achieve and all the things that you obtain increase you? How do they invest back into you and make sure that you're the best possible human being, person that you can actually be? I'm saying, the power of you is to invest in you. It's not to invest in things, situations, teams, organizations, and so forth. Because once you achieve those achievements that you're looking for, how do you make sure that you remain you and that you do not leave keynote aspects of you out into the world that you was not able to achieve? Just for a second, I want you to ponder that thought. The power of you is to invest in you. It is not to invest in things. You achieve those things by what's happening with you and with inside of you. And you bring all these things to the forefront. Why? Because you care about you and you're supposed to. You probably care about you more than anything in the world that you can achieve. Any goal that you go for is supposed to be about you. Any position that you get in an organization, it has to be about you. Any money that you obtain, hopefully you got it because of inner you, and not because you went out there and did something that you wasn't supposed to do to obtain that money or harm other people to obtain that money. It has to be about you and you alone. The significance of you is more important than anything in the world. And most people, some people, will not understand this until who they are and what they are is lost to them completely. Lost to the people that surround them, that's in the inner circle. Lost to those that one time magnified them, but now look at them with a frown. Invest in you. Don't get caught up in all these things that's taking place. Don't lose yourself in a thing, because whatever thing you lose yourself in, it don't have the strength to give you back you. It's just a thing. Understand this is important, to know that you are you, and that you have the right to increase. And this video is about empowering you, investing in you, and understand that you are you, and to bring yourself to the forefront. If anybody want to have dialogue on this video, anybody want to spread more light on what I'm saying, you're free to do so. I'm open. I'm willing to accept the people that's coming to me. I don't care about who you are, what your nationality is, what your religion is. You know what I'm saying? Anything you accomplished, you didn't accomplish, none of those things matter to me. It's insignificant. I've been down many paths. I walked through many things. You know what I'm saying? And I came out not unscathed, because some of the things I came out of took parts of me that I wish I never sacrificed to other people, things, situations, and even movements. Be you, stay focused on you, and build you at all times. And anything that you achieve, you're going to be happy that you did it, because it came from within you. This is Nathaniel Evans. I'm happy to talk to y'all today. And this podcast is about investing in you, because you're worth it. And if you don't think you're worth it, reconsider and rethink that concept and go back to the drawing board to increase you. It's a good day. I love everybody on these platforms. I love the innovators, the creators, because they're doing what they're supposed to do for themselves. You know what I mean? And I want everybody that's looking at this video to do the same thing. Good day to y'all and blessings to everybody. And I'm here to help you increase as you are here to help me increase. Good day.